How do you heal an illness in the body?
By treating it holistically.
How do you fix the challenges in current hospital design?
By rethinking it holistically.
In order to support healing, patient spaces should be peaceful and infused with nature.
Services should be delivered to the patients with the help of automation and robotics.
The healing journey begins and ends at the patient's home.
At the hospital, mobile service modules deliver care to patients and allow resources to be utilized with higher efficiency.
Modularity and mobility also allows pooling of resources across regional hospitals.
Repair and replacements can occur without impacting the hospital.
The same system can apply in both large urban centers and small neighborhoods.
Services like labor and delivery would safely occur at a patient's home.
The future hospitals would be designed as depositories of healing modules, connecting services to patients within its mobile robotic frame, serving the true purpose of hospitals to heal patients.
We invite you on a journey to a future where patients can design their own hospitals.
Told you the story of BIONICA, the magical hospital?
Tell me more.
At BIONICA, our room will be like an astronaut's helmet, with smart windows showing all of my stats.
In the curved window keeps us safe.
But still immersed in the world outside.
How will we get into the helmet?
Our room will come and pick us up wherever we are and climb us into the hospital.
Like a spider room.
It'd be nice if something could bring me to my appointments.
What if they came to you?
Yes, and then I wouldn't have to go through those long, cold hallways.
It sounds like a big spaceship.
Doesn't it?
Can I bring my plants?
Of course you can. There will be healing gardens throughout BIONICA.
Every room should have its own mini garden too.
Oh yes, it will be enveloped in nature. A true healing environment. Someday, sweetheart, some very smart people are going to make BIONICA real.
Can I be one of those smart people?
Of course, my love. You can do anything you give your heart to.
But where does BIONICA fit? it fits everywhere, for everyone.
Wow, are you as excited and itching for action as we are?
Who's ready to go sign up for a robotics course?
Take it from us. Hours of Transformers movies is not the way to learn this stuff.
But before you go do any of that, let's pause and ask, so what?
You've seen modular project many times. How's this one different?
First of all, this is not just another modular pause project.
Sure, we have pods. But more than mobile clinics, this proposal is a reimagination of the entire healthcare delivery system.
Utilizing not only modularity, but making the modules mobile within the hospital in order to unleash all its powers.
The soul of the project is putting patients at the center.
And return the hospital to a place of healing.
And allow the healing modules to permeate to all corners and all forms of society.
You might be thinking, well, that's just a nice little fairy tale.
But to quote Coraline, fairy tales are more than true.
Not because they tell us that dragons exist, but because they tell us that dragon can be beaten.
We are not delusional to think that this design is the right answer.
But more than to provide an answer by telling our tale, we hope to inspire you to action.
Dare you to take a leap from design as usual.
Remind us all to come together
and reimagine a better future.